Bees are a really interesting kind of insect. You're probably familiar with honeybees, and you've probably seen bumblebees, but there are actually about 20,000 species of bees all around the world. Bees are found in almost all habitats, and they play a really vital role. They might look different, they might have different names, but they almost all do the same basic thing for us and for the environment, and that's that they pollinate plants, and they help make sure that plants can reproduce. Bees are vital for most of the foods that we eat. One in every three bites of food we take on any given day was probably helped along by a bee somewhere. Among the top 100 crops that make up 90% of people's diets around the world, bees are responsible for pollinating more than 70 of them. It's easy to take bees for granted, so one way to appreciate them is to imagine what would happen if they were to disappear. What would it be like to have a world without bees? My name is John Hoekstra, and I'm the chief scientist for World Wildlife Fund. So the first thing that would happen if bees were to disappear is that the production of different fruits and different crops would suddenly fall off dramatically. For instance, the agave plant, which is used to make tequila, reproduction would go down to 1/3,000th of what it would be with bees. And so we'd see that happening with crop after crop: cherries, apples, almonds, blueberries, pumpkins, squash, cucumbers. The reproduction would fall off. And the first